cheese dip, mac and cheese and tuna and pepperoni and rice, chicken wings, peanut butter fudge, marshmallow graham crackers, cereal chocolate bars, kung fu noodles with green onions, Mexican chicken casserole, yummy plate of nachos, salsa, chips, cheese, sour cream. Randy, pick two, your favorites.
Could you repeat that?
Chili cheese dip, mac and cheese, and
chili
tuna.
Chili cheese dip, that's one.
Okay. And your second one?
There's one. Well, what's the second one? The chicken casserole.
Yes.
Yeah.
Jimma? Pick two, they're small.
Two. I'm going to say kung fu noodles, so that way I can defend myself if Frank attacks me.
All right.
And peanut butter fudge, so likewise I can defend myself if Bo attacks me.
There you have it. Okay, thank you for your votes. More to follow. He's not answering today. He must be a little upset because we called him last night, 2:30 in the morning. Come on, Mel, pick up the damn phone. I'm just a Coca-Cola cowboy.
All right, boys. I'm tired of this crap, man.
You know,
we were going to do fanfare on Thursday night, Tony. We was going to do fanfare on Thursday night. We had it, it was already done. And I'm telling you, B&D trumped us. They heard about it. And they said they wanted to play it, so we got booted.
Again?
We're not going to play it. No, because Brooks and Dunn, man,
that's a big deal.
I'm over this crap. We got somebody that's leaking stuff out of this organization, and I want to know who the hell it is.
Maybe it's a crew guy or something.
It's inside.
It has to be a crew guy.
Man, I don't know. It sounds like somebody talked to band members or something.
I don't know.
It's got to be.
Check that out.
I don't know.
It's one of them things where that shit ain't right.
Well, we'll ask everybody.
That shit ain't right. We had Thursday night.
Well, that's a bummer.
I just want to know who in the hell. Is telling somebody's telling Burks and Dunn's camp. Somebody they got an eye on our bus.
There's a mole.
I'd
check with the crew first if I was you. That'd be the first place I'd look.
I don't know, but I'll tell you what, somebody's getting an ass whipping over this.
Hey guys, y'all been to catering yet? Man, the meat's just a little bit tough.
Don't worry about it.
All right.
Good chainsaw always helps.
So get ready for Gator.
All right.
Nothing but the best for us, man.
That's right.
Chainsaws and great.
I think the show's going to be a massacre.